Hi, my name is Alara Warwick, and I'm the writer-director for the psychological horror short film, The Reunion. Do you think that was okay?
That was amazing.
Thank you.
That was like...
The Reunion is about a woman named Lorraine who returns home for her 10-year high school reunion, and as she's there connecting with people from her past, some memories come back to haunt her in the form of flashbacks, and these memories reveal a dark secret that she's been holding with her for 10 years but trying to repress. As these memories come back and the guilt with it that's been haunting her for so long, she has to make the decision if she should tell the truth and possibly risk ruining her own life and others' lives that were involved in the incident, or if she should continue living with the guilt that she has been living with for a decade. One of the main themes in The Reunion is guilt, and although I hope most people don't have guilt to the degree that Lorraine does because of the incident that she has gone through, I think that there is something there that people can relate to. When I was writing it, I think subconsciously I was taking from my own guilt that I carry and that I think we all carry. It can stem from different things and just from feelings of self-hatred or feelings of not feeling like you're a good person or worthy enough. This is obviously personified in a much bigger way in this story, but I think it's something that we all have a little bit of it in us. This is the fourth short film that I am directing, and with this one I'm really excited to take creative risks. Especially visually, I'm super inspired by films from the 70s and 80s, Carrie, Heathers, just to name a few. Visually, these are some of my references, and I just want to do some really fun things, playing with color and light. This film relies heavily on atmospheric horror. I'm super inspired by the fact that horror has really made this resurgence. Right now, we have filmmakers like Jordan Peele and Ari Aster, just to name a few, that have really brought horror back as a genre and proved that horror can really tell compelling and deep and important stories. And that's super exciting to me because I've always loved horror, and it's something I'm really passionate about, and I'm super excited to really make my first true atmospheric horror film. If The Reunion sounds like a film that you would want to see, or if you are a horror fan or a fan of interesting stories, then I hope that you'll consider possibly donating or sharing this link. It would mean a lot to me. I really want to push my creative boundaries with this film, and there's a lot of things that funds and donations could help out with. So thank you so much for watching, and hope to see you soon.